I was just really situating myself in his shoes and his life and seeing the world through his perspective. He wanted to be somebody, and he wanted to show that there was more to him than what meets the eye, and that he too could feel and soar like a god. And he was right, but he had to learn some very valuable lessons before he was able to actually unlock his potential, not unlike me.